am thankful, or rather hopeful, that Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala will bless this gathering, and that He will grant our aspirations. If He cannot grant it now, that means that He has something better reserved for us. Or if ever He cannot grant us this aspiration in our lifetime, for sure we have something very, very special in the hereafter. In a show of democratic proceedings that we have, the people are given the chance to ask and to argue with us whatever they want. The most important thing at the end of the day, whether he is pro or con, we should follow the majority and we should take up the same decision as we did this meeting. Sa uncle namin, sa constituent namin, muna-muna, this is not the original aspiration that the Muslims had proposed to the government. This has been changed beyond recognition. And that is why it is more un-Islamic than Islamic. We have no choice, actually. The government is the one that defines for us, not what we want to rule us. So the original BBM that was presented to the government is changed beyond recognition. This is not the one. Mm-hmm. So that is one of the reasons, aside from the myriad of reasons that has been spoken by our Dato' Sabandara. Mm-hmm. Some people are having the same common aspirations now as we have. And they're coming up one by one. Later on, we'll not be surprised if there will be a lot more people coming to our side.